hitting the ball just slightly out from my body. So what I'm wanting to do is get used to making the impact right in here. That way you've got most control. Look what happens to the angle of the bat when you start going out. Naturally has to go in the air somewhere there. So unless you're intentionally trying to actually hit over the top and get the ball really early, you get into trouble. So this is really a timing and postural issue that I'm working on here now.